Saint Bernard of Clairvaux articulates the mission of the Templars. This is, I say, a new kind of knighthood, and one unknown to the ages gone by. It ceaselessly wages a twofold war, both against flesh and blood, and against a spiritual army of evil. Saint Bernard of Clairvaux articulates the mission of the Templars. This is, I say, a new kind of knighthood, and one unknown to the ages gone by. It ceaselessly wages a twofold war, both against flesh and blood, and against a spiritual army of evil.